Well, a change for next school year in the Middale District. That's a large one here in the metro, and it's all in the name of safety. The district wants to make sure everyone is safer, and in order to do that, students in grade 6th through 12th will be required to carry see-through backpacks. Purses will also have to be see-through if they are larger in nature. Now, the district says it's an effort to protect students. The district is offering backpacks for $10 if parents are having trouble finding those clear ones.